Second problem. Solution. So given in the problem, A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Let us consider the left hand side. Left hand side is equal to cos A plus cos B plus cos C. So, what is to be proved? Cos A plus cos B plus cos C is equal to 1 plus 4 sin A by 2 sin B by 2 sin C by 2. So, that is why this cos A plus cos B, we can apply cos C plus cos D formula. But cos C means you can write 1 minus 2 sin square C by 2 or 2 cos square C by 2 minus 1. So, in this case better we write cos C is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square C by 2. So, this cos A plus cos B we can write 2 cos of A plus B by 2. Okay. And next this is cos of A minus B by 2. This cos C is 1 minus 2 sin square C by 2. Now, we have to change cos of A plus B by 2 in terms of C by 2. So, as we know that A plus B plus C is equal to 180, A plus B is equal to 180 degrees minus C, divide throughout by 2, we get A plus B by 2 is equal to 90 degrees minus C by 2, correct? Then apply cos. If you apply the cos, cos of A plus B by 2 is equal to cos 90 degrees minus C by 2. Cos 90 minus theta sin theta. So, yes, sin C by 2. So, now bring 1 this side. Here in the terms, this can be written 1 plus this cos of A plus B by 2 is equal to sin C by 2. Write down here. 2 sin C by 2 and cos of A minus B by 2. A minus B by 2 minus 2 sin square C by 2. Okay. Second term, third term, just observe. The 2 sin C by 2 we can take out common. 1 plus 2 sin C by 2 is common. We have cos of A minus B by 2 minus sin C by 2. So again, the sin C by 2 can be replaced cos of A plus B by 2. So 1 plus 2 sin C by 2 into cos of A minus B by 2 minus cos of A plus B by 2. For our convenience, this can be written 1 plus 2 sin C by 2 into cos of A by 2 minus B by 2 and minus cos of A by 2 plus B by 2. Now, cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B. Cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B is nothing but 2 sin A sin B. So, this we can write 1 plus 2 sin C by 2 into 2 sin A by 2 sin B by 2. Okay. This is equal to 1 plus 2 into 2 4 sin A by 2 sin B by 2 sin C by 2. So, this is equal to RHS. Now fourth problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to 90 degrees pi by 2, then show that first problem, sine square a plus sine square b plus sine square c is equal to 1 minus 2 sine a sine b sine c. Next, second one, sin 2a plus sin 2b plus sin 2c is equal to 4 cos a cos b cos c. Okay. If a plus b plus c is equal to 90 degrees, then show that first problem, sin square a plus sin square b plus sin square c is equal to 1 minus 2 sin a sin b sin c. And second problem, sin 2a plus sin 2b plus sin 2c is equal to 4 cos a cos b cos c. So let us move to the first problem. First problem, given a plus b plus c is equal to 90 degrees. Take left hand side or consider left hand side. Sin square a plus sin square b plus sin square c. We have the formula for 2 sin square a, 2 sin square b, 2 sin square c. That is nothing but we have the formula for 2 sin square theta. This 2 sin square theta is nothing but 1 minus cos 2 theta. So in order to apply that formula, we have to make it 2 sin square a, 2 sin square b, 2 sin square c. How could we do it? Multiply with 2, divide by 2. So this we can write 1 by 2 into, okay, 2 sin square a plus 2 sin square b plus 2 sin square c. We can write like this. Now this 2 sin square a, 2 sin square b, 2 sin square c, we have to write in terms of cosine functions. So this can be written half times 1 minus cos 2a, first one, cyclic order, 1 minus cos 2b plus 1 minus cos 2c. Very easy, remember cyclic order, a after b angle, b after c angle. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. So 1 by 2 into 3, take minus common, cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c. Say this is equation 1. Now better you do this one separately. Consider cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c. Okay. Now, this cos 2a plus cos 2b we can write 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2. And next, cos of 2a minus 2b by 2. and cos 2c, that we can write plus 2 cos square c minus 1, or better you can write in terms of sine 1 minus 2 sine square c cos 2c. Now this can be written 1 plus 2 cos of a plus b and cos of a minus b and minus 2 sin square c. Let us change cos of a plus b. Here a plus b plus c is equal to 90 degrees. So cos of a plus b is equal to cos 90 degrees minus c equals to sin c. Okay. Now we can write 1 plus 2 sin c cos of a minus b minus 2 sin square c. Now next step, 1 plus 2 sin c common. Okay. Now cos of a minus b minus sin c. Again you see sin c is nothing but cos of a plus b. So 1 plus 2 sin c into cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. Okay. What is cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b? That is nothing but 2 sin a sin b. So 1 plus 2 sin c into 2 sin a sin b. So equals to 1 plus 4 sin a sin b sin c. Now from 1, LHS is equal to 1 by 2 into 3 minus of 1 plus 4 sin a sin b sin c. Brackets of 1 by 2 into 3 minus 1 minus 4 sin a sin b sin c. This is 1 by 2, 2 minus 2 sin a sin b sin c. Take 2 common out. So 1 by 2 into 2 common out, 1 minus, so this is 4, 1 minus 2 sin a sin b sin c. 2 gets cancelled. So what do you have? This is equal to 1 minus 2 sin a sin b sin c, which is equal to RHS.